We've been deceived by the devil too long. We're gonna tear that devil's kingdom down. What he said was his. Church, it's been ours all along. Tonight, we're gonna tear that devil's kingdom down. We're going up to the high places. We're going up to the high places. We're going up to the high places to tear the devil's kingdom down.
Sing it again.
Let's go up.
To be bold.
We're gonna tear the devil's kingdom down.
We're gonna reclaim everything that devil stole.
We're gonna tear the devil's kingdom down. Let's go up, going up to the high places.
We're going up,
going up to the high places.
We're going up,
going up to the high places.
We're gonna tear the
devil's.
You know, the church today is engaged in a spiritual warfare. And the battle goes on between the kingdom of darkness and the army of God. And there is no demilitarized zone. You're either on the devil's side or you're on the Lord's side. Now we know that the Lord Jesus Christ has won the ultimate victory at Calvary. We know that, don't we? But our mission is to enforce and maintain all that Jesus purchased for us at Calvary. There's a lot of things that the devil has stolen away from the church. Health, prosperity, peace in our homes and our communities, righteousness in our government. These are things the devil has stolen. But as the army of God, we're taking them back. Amen. Are you with me? Are you with me tonight? Are you with me right now? Well, let's go up to the high place and tear that devil down. Oh, yeah. Come on, church. Let's go right now.
Going up to the high places. We're going up.
We're gonna raise up the banner of righteousness and declare that.